The moment my son's soul escaped my brother's, and the moment I buried them. It's like death had no respect for me. Who cares if you're his father? Who are you? This is not your business. This is not your business. How I felt. It's like, don't you see I'm here? I'm his dad. He doesn't belong to you, Bilal. He belongs to Allah.
No.
And if you do trust in Allah, now's the time for you to prove it to yourself. What are you going to think about Allah right now?